What's up, guys? Today is Wealth and Wisdom Wednesday. I have a ton of POV 360 footage for you guys, but I also wanted to shout out the merch one more time. Hats are available, hoodies are available. Check it out, guys. Extreme quality on this. Not only that, but it does have the Unlockable Character logo on it. Check it out, guys. All right, quick update on our portfolio. We are down $1,200 on FFIE. I am holding. It went up about 15% overnight. I'm gonna be watching it, but it's one of those plays where you either lose all the money or it could triple. So I'm gonna be staying in it through the rest of the year. I think around August 30th, there could be some movement because the company will either be delisted from the NASDAQ or they will have an extension granted again. They may even issue another stock split, which means they would issue more shares into the market. Now, for GameStop, I have done some analysis. If you want a deep dive into my plays, you can book a coaching session with me. The link is below in the video. I would also recommend checking out Nvidia for long calls because they did go down over, I would say 10% this week. They went up yesterday. I had a mentee in Chicago. He made a long call and option yesterday. He was already up 30%, so really nice move. I think that if you look at Nvidia, you could absolutely see that they could hit 130, 140, 150 by the end of the year, and you could make a really smart strategy around options if you do the analysis. Of course, if you want to do the analysis with me, if you want to know what my trades are, you can book time with me. I will go in depth in more detail. Now, we were planning to do the wing install today, but my friend called me and he just needs more time. So I'm gonna be doing that Saturday morning with him. I'm gonna bring some breakfast, we're gonna do the splitter and the wing install, and we will do it right because I like perfection, he likes perfection. And sometimes you just have to be patient, guys, and it pays off. All right, I hope you enjoy the footage. Let's go.